what the future looks like? 100 years from now, humans may be immortal. Imagine being married to the same person forever. In 50 years, androids will work for us. Just hope we never have to work for them. And scientists are developing the technology that'll help us read minds. That could be awkward. The ideas and controversies of tomorrow are already growing. What happens in the future starts right now.
Futurescape with James Woods, Tuesdays at 10 on Science 101.